The United Nations is calling for a thorough investigation into alleged violations of international humanitarian and criminal law committed in Sudan's conflict-ridden Southern Kordofan state in June. A preliminary report released by the UN Monday describes a wide range of alleged violations, including killings, enforced disappearances, attacks against civilians, and the looting of homes. If substantiated, the crimes could amount to crimes against humanity.
There are certainly concrete instances, eyewitness accounts of Nuba people being targeted and summarily killed in public.
Kyung-Hwa Kang is the Deputy High Commissioner for Human Rights. She says gaining access to the region is still a major challenge.
We need the access to be able to go in and look at the situation, to investigate certainly, but also a more longer-term presence for the promotion and protection of human rights of the community.